Hello everyone, welcome back to How Fix It. If water has entered your iPhone's charging port and it has stopped charging, this guide is for you. I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of replacing the charging port on your iPhone 11 Pro. For this repair, you will need a set of screwdrivers, a suction cup, tweezers, and plastic opening tools. To clean the components, you will need isopropyl alcohol 90% or higher. To restore protection against moisture and dust, you will also need waterproof adhesive tape. I've included links to all the necessary tools and spare parts in the video description below. Start by turning off your iPhone and removing the two Pentalobe screws located near the charging port. Use a hairdryer to warm the display for about a minute until it's warm to the touch. If you have a heat gun, set it to 90 degrees Celsius. This temperature is safe for the glass and will soften the adhesive. Use a suction cup and plastic opening tool to gently lift and separate the display from the body. Move carefully to avoid damaging internal cables. Remove the metal covers and disconnect the battery and display cables using a spudger. The next step is to unscrew and remove the lower speaker. The lower speaker is glued to the iPhone case, so use a hairdryer to gently heat the area and safely remove the speaker while preserving the adhesive pad. After removing the lower speaker, proceed to remove the vibration motor. Unscrew the screws securing the vibration motor, then carefully lift it out of the iPhone case. Next, remove the screws securing the charging port assembly. The charging port is held in place with adhesive, so use a hairdryer to warm the area before removing it to avoid damage. Remove the old charging port. I left a link to a compatible charging port assembly for the iPhone 11 Pro in the video description below. In my case, water had entered the iPhone's housing, causing the metal frame to begin rusting. To prevent this and remove any signs of corrosion, use isopropyl alcohol with a concentration of 90% or higher. Install the new charging port assembly into the iPhone housing and secure it with screws. Install the vibration motor and bottom speaker and secure with screws. Once everything is reassembled, power on your iPhone and test the new charging port. Now that we've verified the charging port is working, let's proceed to restore water resistance. First, remove the old adhesive tape from the iPhone's frame. Use isopropyl alcohol, 91% or higher, on a cotton swab to clean any remaining adhesive. To restore water resistance, you'll need to apply new waterproof sealing tape around the frame. I left a link to a waterproof sealing tape in the video description below. However, if you don't have the new adhesive tape on hand, it's best to leave the old tape in place until you're ready to replace it. Carefully align the adhesive sealing tape with the iPhone frame and press it into place with a spudger. Reconnect the display cables, then the battery, and secure it with screws. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.